an income stream by leveraging the power of niche marketing. And what's really exciting is it's kind of broken up into several phases. Now, this is something I do with my own business all the time. And the reason why is early, I want to get started right away. I want to jump in, I want to see some returns, and at the same time, I want to be building for something bigger tomorrow. Literally, I've been working on that for a few weeks now with some stuff I'm rolling out. I like to think of it as phase one, get started, get some things happening, see some results, and then build for phase two, which takes it to a whole nother level. That's what we're going to talk about on this particular training. And I want to let you know, I've got some stuff that I really think you're going to want to see. There is an offer. At the same time, there's going to be tremendous training that will help you move forward. Stick around, see what I'm going to add to this deal to really bring value to you in how we can work together. And at the same time, stick around just to see what this is all about. Now, our guest, Andrew Hansen, and I have been running together in similar niche markets and similar using similar strategies, SEO, traffic from Google, traffic from YouTube, traffic in a number of ways, and we were actually connected years and years ago. I think it was like 2008, in this program called Google Conquest. Now, I was training. I was one of the coaches in that program, and Andrew had this amazing software that he made available to this program, and that's why I'm really excited to see what Andrew is up to today. Andrew is amazing when it comes to identifying really strange niche markets. And this is what's really exciting, to be able to create something that's a little off pace, that's a little different. It's incredibly powerful, and that's what we're going to get into. I'm going to switch it over to Andrew right now. Andrew, it's great to have you here. Really excited to see what you have to share today.
Yeah, thanks, Brian. Thanks for having me. It's a pleasure to be here. Very excited to speak to your audience for the first time. And like you were saying, I've got a presentation here with a lot of value, a lot of information, and actionable stuff, most importantly, stuff that I hope people can take away from this webinar and start working on as soon as we're finished to start doing what you said, to start earning an income very quickly, as you'll see, hopefully today, if everything works out. And then to build that up to the level of $10,000 a month from a niche site of your own within the space of 12 months. So I can kind of kick off at any point, Brian.
Awesome. Well, yeah, let's just make sure.
Do
Can you
you
guys see the screen? And Andrew, if you want to take over the screen and whatnot, that would be just fine. I want to make sure you
Yeah,
guys can see the screen at this point. Okay, great. There's Andrew coming in with the presentation. Fantastic.
how's that? Are we good there now?
I think so. So, Andrew, I'm going to stay quiet. I'm not going to interrupt your flow. I'm going to let you do what you do. And everybody that's on this call, congratulations. Take this information in. This is from someone that walks the walk, that's been building niche sites, making money, and really capitalizing. And I know that you can get lots out of this training, regardless of your decision to move forward. Now, if you're excited and you want to do that, I'm really excited to share how I'm going to sweeten the deal. Andrew, I'm out. Take over, buddy.
Cool. All right, let's do this. So the title of the presentation is exactly what we're going to be talking about tonight. This is how to build yourself a niche site to the level of $10,165 a month in 2016. And I've used that very specific number because there's a guy who you're going to meet shortly, a student of ours who's achieved that recently. And I think what he did was perfectly able to be replicated by someone like yourself. But interestingly as well, like Brian's been talking about, we're going to look at how you can do that, but in a way that starts to generate income immediately. Because very often those two things don't go hand in hand. A lot of times when you're starting a new business, online or offline, you don't see a profit early on. You have to put effort in, it slowly builds, and then you see a profit later. This is a strategy where you can have both of those things, and it's really kind of special for that reason. So we're going to get started here now. I wouldn't mind just asking you guys quickly before we get stuck into things. I would love to know more about you and what your experience is and what no, your knowledge you're bringing to the presentation tonight, because there's a lot we have to talk about. And if I know where you're at, I can kind of tailor the session tonight to make it most valuable for you according to your experience. So could you maybe tell me in the chat box if you're listening, how long have you been doing marketing online for? Do you have sites of your own already? Have you made some money already? Would you like to make more money? Are you still waiting to make your first dollar? Anything you want to tell me about your experience or how much you've done online, that would be really helpful. Okay, so we can see we've got a couple of newbies. That's great. We can definitely help with that. Ooh, we have a best-selling author. That's exciting. Okay. I understand. That's cool. Okay. Another couple of you guys there. Okay. Have sites making a little bit of money. That's helpful. Really good at SEO. That's cool too. You're going to really like the last part of the presentation, Chris, where we start to talk about, well, keep an eye out for part three in particular. Ted would like to make more passive income. That's cool. Robert has some sites already. Would like to earn more with them. Okay. That's perfect. So it's quite a mix of experience here tonight, really. Another one, Diane. Okay, nice. All right, that's really helpful, guys. I appreciate you letting me know about that. So we're going to get started now. Really important for me on this webinar is that we keep our interaction going like this. I don't know if you've got, if you guys have hosted webinars before, but it's kind of a weird thing where I'm sitting in my living room now, I'm talking into a computer screen, and I can see the names of these people in front of me, but I have to kind of imagine them, and nobody's talking back to me. I'm kind of like a weirdo a little bit in this moment. So it's cool, the more stuff you can say to me, the more stuff you can let me know if it makes sense what I've said to you, if you want a different kind of information or you want more information on something that I've said, if you want to move faster or slower, if you're finding it valuable, anything. Shoot me a message through in the chat box. I've got it there open the whole time I'm speaking, and it'll be really good for us to keep kind of a dialogue open there. Okay? Let's do this. So last thing before we start, we're going to be giving away some cash prizes on the webinar tonight just to kind of have fun. And honestly, it's a bit of a bribe for me to give you so that, I mean, I know it's the internet and you can have Facebook open in the background just scrolling mindlessly in your news feed, and I really don't want you to do that. So if you cannot do that and see what we're discussing in the presentation tonight, you can answer questions, you can win money. All right? Hope you guys are cool with that. So keep an eye out for that on the screen. You'll see that twice in the next hour. All right, so really quickly, this webinar is most for you if you have an interest in building an income with a niche site business, but specifically, you don't want to wait months to see your first profit. If, let's say, you really need some income quite quickly, or if you're just frustrated having tried this kind of a model or online business generally for a while, you haven't seen the results that you wanted yet, and you're kind of sick of that, and you just want to start earning some money as quickly as possible. If that's you're going to really get something out of tonight. And the third one is, if your initial goals are to grow an income online to within the range of $5,000 to $10,000 a month, particularly in a way where you never want to start your own office downtown in the place where you live, you don't want to have these like heavy obligations and high overheads and things like that. You just want to do it in this kind of casual, laid-back way where you don't have to spend an enormous amount of time. You don't have a huge amount of responsibility. You can have sites that tick over an income without you babying them at all points. If those three things are you, I think you're going to get a lot out of the evening. Okay? So why did I write $10,165 in the start of the presentation? I want to show you. This is a student of ours. He's named Josh. He, in the month of December 2015, with one niche site, he earned $10,165 from Amazon. You can see the screen there. This column is his earnings. This is how much stuff he sold for them, how many items, etc. So this is a site that he built up over the course of a year, okay? I'm not going to try to tell you tonight that this is some sort of overnight success, and if you just press three magic buttons, you'll have this incredibly profitable site pop out the other end and you won't do any work. No, he built this up over the course of a year, one single site, but what's cool is he did it all with affiliate commissions, no selling any products of his own, because as you'll see, he was a very busy guy when he did this. Actually, I think I put it here. He built this up while working two jobs, Okay, you'll hear more from him later, but he had a few slivers of time left in a week. He spent that time implementing this strategy we're going to talk about tonight, and within a year, he grew to $10,000 a month. I think that's an achievable result, and I'm going to show you why. And I think it's fun to just discuss this right in the beginning, so you've got your kind of eyes on the prize with where you can go with this. Okay, so that's Josh. There's another guy, even crazier result. Another student of ours, Chris, who he started at about the same time, and he built his site up over the same period of time to the point where in January 2016, I was emailing with him just a bit over a month ago, and he told me that in that month, with again one single niche site, he earned across two different affiliate programs. One of them is Amazon, one of them is another. He earned $24,000, I think it's $869 in the month of January. Really quite a remarkable result, an incredible thing to achieve, particularly when you learn how he achieved it, how big his site is, how much work he's put into it, and some other factors which we'll talk about. But these two guys paint for me a picture of what we could aim at with this method, something that is achievable, is possible. It's not out of the realm of anybody, and not out of the capability of anybody listening, and something I would like to break down to have you understand how you might be able to achieve something similar yourself. Okay? So the cool thing about this is you probably know if you've been doing this for a little while, and I was just saying it earlier too, that this kind of a site, and very few kinds of a sites that turn out to be profitable, can make money very quickly. They don't make money in their first week typically. And for some people, it's not an issue. They're okay. They can wait, especially when the payoff is really big. But for some people, it's tricky. It's difficult to keep putting time and money into a new site without seeing the returns. So I'm going to talk to you tonight about another kind of a thing too, which is very closely connected to these niche sites. Basically, there's a guy called Albert who, in a similar period of time, or at a similar period of time, he achieved a completely different result. It's not $24,000 a month, it's nothing like that, but he picked up a strategy that Sarah's my partner in this, I'm going to tell you about her soon, showed him on a webinar just like this. He took it away, and in his first week of using it, he made $135. Okay? Like I said, it's not $20,000, it's not changing anybody's life, but the ability to go from absolutely nothing to having earned $135 in your first week is, to me, pretty cool, especially when you've been trying to start an online business for some time. You've tried a number of things without really breaking through and having gotten the results that you want. To be able to make $135 by the end of the week makes a big shift in your mindset, and it does something very special to your capacity to create new income generating sites and projects from that point on. Okay, so I'm going to talk to you towards the end. I want to focus on our niche sites the most because they're the big earners. But later on in the presentation, I'm going to talk to you about how exactly he did this and why the thing that he did to achieve this income helps you with the process of building a more profitable niche site. Okay, so first, really quickly, for me, when I'm learning from other people, it's very important that I know who the person is. All right? This is internet marketing, okay? And there's all kinds of crazy people that we hear from, that we get emails from, that we see on blogs or forums or wherever. And it's hard to know who is legitimate. It's hard to know who you can really trust. So I always like to do my audiences the courtesy of explaining why I should have any place being able to speak to you tonight, okay? So here's, hopefully in only 30 seconds, a little bit about myself. So me, I got started marketing online a long time ago now, in internet time, back in 2005. My first 18 months of trying stuff online, trying to make things work, was fairly miserable. I first started trying to sell some ebooks. Just selling them with paid traffic, these ebooks that I'd had outsourced and created, and I thought it was going to be this big project I was going to make all this money from. I ended up making maybe 10 sales at about $19 each, and then it sort of fizzled out. It didn't work anymore. I didn't really make any money from that. Certainly didn't make back the investment. After that, I went to trying to make AdSense websites, which once back in the day were this really profitable thing, and I made a tiny bit of money from that as well, but I was following a terrible strategy. My websites got de-indexed in the search engines. I ended up with nothing, and that was a fairly big failure as well. After that, I tried stuff on eBay, and there was another couple of things in there as well. Essentially, the early time of trying to work out a business model that I could really use and that would really set me up to make money online, it just all went bad. There's nothing good I can say about it. It got to the point where I couldn't spend any more money to try it. Like, I had borrowed money from a friend of mine. I borrowed money from my parents at the time, just terribly embarrassing. I couldn't start any new sites, buy any new courses. I was kind of at a rock bottom. What's interesting is, and I didn't realize this till years later, that at this kind of rock bottom point, I did something weird and different that I'd never done before. And it's the same thing that Albert did a couple of slides back to generate income immediately. And in the first week that I did this thing, I got this one payment, and I dug it out of my PayPal account a couple of weeks back to show somebody. I earned $313 in this week. And at the time, being at absolute zero, it was life-changing. It wasn't life-changing. But it was a big deal to earn $313 in this week after how badly everything had gone up until then. And what was crazy is that it kind of made this switch for me after that happened. And things just started coming together. The skills that I learned from doing that thing that you're going to hear about shortly, it allowed me to start new websites, new businesses. And to cut the long story short, since 2007, which was not long after this, I've grown a seven-figure business online. I've sold more than $4 million worth of products in over 10 different niches. I've built and promoted more than 90 niche sites. I've generated millions of visitors to my web properties. And most importantly, in the time that I've been sharing my strategy with other people, I've shown more than 1,000 people how to make money because of what I taught them. So I don't mean 1,000 people bought some ebook that I sold on how to make money online. I mean 1,000 people at least have taken the things that I told them, and now they really in their life make more money because of those things. And that's kind of what I'm the most proud of in the things that I've done online. That's really what I hang my credibility on, the reason I believe that I have something to say and that people could do by listening to me. Okay, so let me move on. I have to tell you quickly about Sarah as well. Sarah's my partner in this project, and she has a very interesting and different and kind of incredible angle and a set of reasons why her strategies combine with mine so well to make this very profitable system. So, Sarah, some of you know her, some of you don't. Sarah's been doing marketing online for about 7 years, and her story is that she built a business online while raising a family of seven children. Sarah has seven children, and my wife and I just had our first baby last year, and I still don't know how anybody can do anything with seven children, let alone start a profitable internet business. Sarah found a way to do it, and it's remarkable. But the main reason it's interesting is that her focus right from the beginning absolutely had to be on the ways that she could generate passive income, because even if she wanted to, she couldn't have spent hours a day working to build up an online business. It just wasn't a possibility for her. So she had to kind of cut to the core of things and get a strategy that could earn her an income, even if she could only put an hour a day into it. So her and I shared that in common, really, and it's part of the reason we ended up coming together and combining our strategies. Anyway, Sarah, in the meantime, has been incredibly successful as well. She's sold more than $3 million worth of products online, and she too estimates that she's helped at least 1,000 people actually earn additional income because of the things that she's taught them. Okay, so what you're going to see for the rest of this presentation is the best of what Sarah and I know about making money both immediately and over the long term with niche sites right now in 2016. Okay, so I want to talk about these niche sites now. I want to talk about what it looks like to have a $10,165 a month niche site as specifically as I can for you. Okay? So you might have heard of the concept of making niche sites before, kind of vaguely. I want you to, if you can, try to put your preconceived ideas out of your mind, because what I'm going to be talking about here tonight is something quite different. And I hope that by the end of the presentation, you'll catch the essence of why it's so different and why it's so profitable. This is something that has slowly come together one piece at a time over many years now, being tweaked and improved all the way till 2016, right until today. So our niche site system has four core points, four things that make it different and that make it so interesting and so profitable compared to the things that other people do. Number one, we make money by providing value to people in weird niches that contain expensive products. If you're taking notes, the four things that are on this slide here are the four things you will want to write down. We make money by providing value to people in weird niches that contain expensive products. We're going to look at exactly what that is in a moment. Number two, we build a narrow but deep niche site in that niche that uses two different kinds of content that we're going to look at to attract visitors from a couple of different places and convert them into affiliate sales. Okay. Number three, this kind of a website pulls in really fast traffic from Google, not just by targeting easy keywords or like long tail keywords, low hanging fruit, but these weird anomaly keywords where there's basically a hole that exists in a search engine result page for a particular term and Google doesn't have anything good to put in it, so they're ranking this really terrible site, this terrible web property, and oftentimes just by publishing a great piece of content you can swoop in and fill this hole because Google wants to rank your site. And you can get very easy, very fast traffic that you can then sell on your affiliate offers for the weird expensive products. Okay. The fourth thing, and we won't get to talk about this one as much today, but it's kind of okay. We continue the traffic generation by taking advantage of other easy traffic opportunities. Okay. So after you expand from Google, because ideally you won't let all your traffic be coming from one place. You want to diversify and have a site that has different channels and different segments where it generates visitors and sales. So we expand from Google eventually into these channels or segments where there's disproportionately easy traffic available. And there's a set of ways to find what those channels are for your weird niche. Okay, so the reason this is so cool is because the income can be passive where possible. It's more kind of like a rental property where once you've put in a good chunk of work on it at the beginning, you can leave it for a little bit, and even as you will see shortly, for quite a while, and have it still be dominating in its weird niche, still turning over a great income and still making you money. Second thing, we like it because the traffic is very easy to get. As the internet becomes more competitive, traffic generation is more and more difficult to do. But in these weird small markets, traffic generation is very easy. Even basic techniques can go a very long way when you're in a market that has so low competition. That's a really important part of the process. And the third, we just like this way because you don't have to create and sell your own products. Okay? Coming up with ideas of products to create and then doing customer support for people and sending the products to them and then they don't get their links or they don't get a receipt for it and on, there's a whole lot of work that comes with selling your own products that when you're trying to have a passive income, it's best to be able to avoid, and this system helps us avoid them. Okay? So let's get immediately to the specifics here. I'm going to look now at how to find one of these weird niches. I want you to explain to you what a weird niche is, how you can find one, and why it's so profitable. Okay? So on the next slide, I'm going to start to show you an example of a technique you can use to find one of these weird markets. And you've got a couple of options here. You can take notes from the things that I'm saying on the screen, which will be fine, or if you want to open up your web browser and kind of do this along with me, you can totally do that as well. Okay, so here we go. This particular technique starts at Amazon.com. Okay, we may end up promoting products through Amazon.com, but we won't necessarily. It's just that for this research part of the process, Amazon pulls so many different products together that it makes our research really easy. So I start on Amazon, and all I'm really looking to do at first is find a really expensive product. Okay, we're so focused on expensive products because the more expensive a product is, the more we can earn an affiliate commission when we sell one, okay? It means the less items we have to sell to make money, it means the less traffic we have to get to sell those items, and it means the less work we have to do to generate our income. You'll notice the whole process is geared towards that. How much money can we make for the smallest amount of effort we can put in? So I come to the top corner here where it says shop by department, and I just open that tab and I just have a look through for a category that I think is expensive. Okay, the first category I see that looks expensive is this one. It's called automotive and industrial. I figure surely there are expensive products in that area. You can pick any category you want, that's just the one that I chose here. Next I have to choose a subcategory, and if I look at the list of subcategories, automotive parts and accessories look more expensive to me than tires and wheels. But I am kind of guessing at this stage because I don't know very much about this niche. So I click automotive parts and accessories, and I see the following. I still, at this point, am only trying to find expensive products, nothing else. And I have to make one final guess about which of these subcategories will have the best expensive products in them. It wasn't too difficult on this example because I saw spark plugs and tires next to this thing called performance parts. And I was pretty confident that performance parts would hold the more expensive products. But not only that, I like the performance parts because they have more emotional value, emotional content. Spark plugs are boring. It's just replacing something that's probably broken in your car. Tires as well, not particularly exciting unless you're extremely passionate about, I don't even know because I don't know anything about this market. But performance parts seems different. It seems exciting. You can make your car go faster maybe. You can race against your friends and beat them. It just seems like more engaging emotional material associated to this, and that will serve us later in the process. So I picked performance parts, all right? As soon as I got into the category of performance parts, I knew that I had some expensive products. The first things that came up, or at least the first one that caught my eye, sold for $500 or $514, which is on Amazon. As soon as you start selling a few items, you'll have a 6% commission to begin with, which means for selling one of these products, you'll be earning around about $30. So that's pretty good. I can certainly get more expensive than that, and we'll look at that shortly. But to begin with, a $500 product, $30 per sale, that's a good thing. I know that I'm in the right category to find expensive products now. So this product is a weird, it's called a dashboard tuner. And I still do not have any idea what that is. I assume it helps a car perform more efficiently or more quickly, but that's just a guess. And it's important to note that it doesn't matter whether you know anything about these products or not at this stage, okay? It's almost an advantage to not know anything, and you'll soon learn why. So now I know that I've got something expensive. I also have to find that this product actually sells. I need to know that people are consistently buying this thing, or at least people are consistently looking for this thing. Maybe they're buying it, maybe they're not. So there's a set of things I look at to try to work out that. The first one is shown straight to me immediately, which is the number of reviews. There's 137 reviews for this product, and it would be odd to think that 137 people had bought this thing, and odd that Amazon would be showing it to me as the second product in this category if it wasn't selling fairly regularly. Okay, so we do more analysis to find out whether the thing is selling and how much it's selling, but straight away, just by seeing this, I can have a pretty good idea. I can be pretty confident that I'm going to see some good things when I look at how much this product is really selling. Okay, so I'm on the right track now. Okay, I've got this weird expensive product that I didn't know was a thing until moments ago. I know it's expensive, I know I could sell it for a commission, and I know people are really buying it quite regularly. So I click into the product, and I just want to confirm one last thing before we leave Amazon and do more research elsewhere. The first thing is I want to see where it is in its bestseller, on its bestseller ranking. Okay, so if you scroll down on the page for a product, down on the right-hand side, you see this column. It's called bestseller rank. The top category you can usually ignore because you won't be finding products that, well, most of the time, you won't find products that are ranked really high in their main category. But in their subcategory, you can pay attention to what they do. This tells us that in this subcategory of engine management systems, this product is the third bestseller. third bestseller in engine management systems. So now, seeing that it had more than 100 reviews, Amazon showed it to us straight away in that category, and they have a lot of data that they work with. It would be odd that they wouldn't show us the popular products up front. And we can see that in its category, it's the third best-selling thing. I'm fairly confident at this point that a lot of people are buying these things, okay? And I don't even need a lot of people to be buying them to be making money. I just need a decent few, okay? So now I've got enough information that I want to take this further and look at specifically how many people are looking for it, okay? I'm pretty confident at this stage that I'm going to have a great weird niche here that I could get started on, where people are really interested in buying an expensive product that I can provide them information with and help them and make an affiliate sale in the meantime. There's the last thing that I do, and there's certainly more complex ways to do this for those of you guys who know more about SEO and keyword research and things like that. But as a simple free one that anybody can use, you go to the AdWords keyword tool, which the URL is on the screen there. You can write that down if you want, or I can paste it in the chat box later. But you go to this tool and you're trying to find out how many people are looking for this kind of product every month. And if there's a significant number of them, then we're fine. We know that there's a real market for this product. It really is expensive. We really can sell it, and money really can be made. Okay? It's important to note that when you do this, you should search for the brand name rather than the specific product name, because it's possible that the AdWords keyword tool will reveal to you other products that are equally or even sometimes more popular that you didn't see on Amazon. There's multiple products usually being sold by the same brand, and you can find multiple opportunities to create content for the people who are looking to buy and to earn affiliate commissions by informing them. Okay, so that's the last little step in the piece of analysis, but at this point we're pretty good to go in terms of a weird niche that we can really make money in. We've got one. That's it. It's about that simple. Okay, anyone could do that. You could follow along if you had your browser open. When we're finished here, you can go and do more of it if you want. There's so many opportunities, so many weird, really expensive niches out there that nobody's really capitalizing on, and that's one quick way you can get started finding them. Okay? Quick question. Would anybody, just before we move on, like a couple more of these niches to help stimulate your thinking, and maybe even a niche that you can take away and do something with immediately? Chris asked a good question. He said, how do you know that the item is selling for a commission that you can earn? If it's on Amazon, you can sell it for a commission, as long as you don't live in one of the states where the Amazon affiliate program is not allowed, but that's another thing. And even in that scenario, you can find different affiliate programs that aren't Amazon that you can use, so that's not an issue either. Anyway, we can talk about that if you want later as well, Chris. Remind me when we get further in. Okay, let me show you two really weird niches that are super expensive where tons of money can be made right now. Here they are. Number one, there's a niche called optics. This is products for hunting rifles. It's not everyone's cup of tea, but it has really expensive products. There are some of these vision pieces of equipment for hunting rifles that sell for $10,000, $12,000. The most expensive one I saw was $16,000, and it's on Amazon. You can sell it for 6% commission. They have reviews. People are really buying them. It's the kind of product where you could sell one of them in a whole month, and you could take home a check that will pay half of your rent. Really, really cool. Okay, optics, write that down. Specifically, write down hunting optics. There's a lot of different things in that same category, but a really cool product. Second one, super weird. It's called portable ice makers. Didn't know this was a thing until I came across it on Amazon, but there's people who want to take ice with them everywhere they go, and they pay a lot of money for that privilege. There's portable ice makers that sell for $2,000 and $3,000, and people do a lot of research comparing one to the other, which portable ice maker is really going to serve their needs just perfectly. They're expensive. You can earn good commissions. You could sell them on Amazon. There's tons of people looking for them in various forms. Portable ice makers, really cool, weird niche. Okay? You got those? Let's keep moving. Really quick, I don't know if Brian told you about this, but I did some keyword research for you guys in those really weird expensive niches, the two that I just showed you, and then two more actually. And if you remind me at the end of this webinar, I'll pass that file on to you, and you'll be able to take it home and use it for yourself, hopefully build yourself a nice profitable little site with it. Hope you guys are cool with that. Okay, before we move on from the niches to the next step, I have to tell you why these niches are so good, okay? These niches are so good because the competition is incredibly low, all right? It doesn't take you months to break into this kind of market. A lot of times it happens very quickly, like in weeks, because nobody else is doing what you will do in that market. No one else is helping the group of people who are trying to buy the portable ice makers, okay? Very low competition. For two, you don't need much traffic to start earning well. Okay, the kind of people you're trying to attract to this site are people who already want to buy portable ice makers. Does that make sense? You don't have to give them this pitch and convince them why a portable ice maker is for them. You just have to help them buy the right one. Very, very easy to do. Anybody can do that. The third thing is, it's very easy to be an expert in one of these niches. Okay, if I pick one of the big popular niches to start a site in, like relationships or making money or something like that, the topics are enormous and it's very difficult to establish any sort of authority there for your site because the information takes a long time to acquire. But something like a portable ice maker, I'm pretty confident as a average man of average intelligence that I could acquire all the information there could possibly be on the subject of portable ice makers if I was really trying within about 48 hours. And I know you could do it as well. It's just not that complicated, okay? That makes it really easy to operate in this market, really easy to help people, and really easy to become an authority, okay? Let me show you a quick example of what weird niches can do, all right? I want to bring this back to a real result so you understand what I'm saying. Here's what a weird niche can do. There's a student of ours called Terry, and Terry started a site in a weird niche. She started it at the end of 2014. I think it was September. And in the months from September to December, she worked on this site very hard. She did the right things. She followed the steps. She picked the right market for it. She created information for this group of people. And it was going well. The income for it started to grow. She says to me in this email that you can read at the top of the screen there that when it came to the 1st of January, she had some difficult personal stuff happen in her life and she couldn't keep working on the site. So she says in the email, for the year, the entire year of 2015, she didn't touch the site at all. She said she was happy with the results and how the site was going, particularly because she didn't touch it at all over the course of the year. From January 1st to December 31st in 2015, the site that she didn't work on made $25,459.44. If I just tell this to people without any context, it just sounds way too hypey. It sounds incredible. It couldn't possibly be real. But when you imagine that she set up a site in one of these markets that is really weird and obscure and extremely low in competition, it's not that hard to imagine. In the year, nothing really changed in her market. There wasn't other websites that were coming along trying to compete with her, trying to knock her off the positions that she had from the places that she was getting traffic. The information in the niche was pretty much the same from one year to the next. Not a lot changed there. There was nothing that should alter the situation that Terry had with that site because of that weird, crazy niche that she was in. So by the end of the year, $25,000 came from a site that she didn't touch. I absolutely love that because for me and what I'm looking for from an online business and what some of you are looking for as well, I know that's the dream. That's what we would all like to have. This is the rental property, okay? I hope you guys think that's cool too. I have to be honest, if that's not exciting to you, you might find the rest of the presentation a little dull because that is pretty cool, okay? Ian said really quickly, how do you do this from Australia? Yeah, it's very possible. Ian, I'm sure you've realized by now I'm an Australian. Grew up on the Gold Coast, represent, not sure where you're from, Ian, but doesn't really hinge on any particular geographical reality. Let's keep going. By the way, super quickly, look at this tool I'm going to tell you about later in the program. We use a thing that helps us shortcut our weird niche finding process. It makes it so that we can come to this page, we click this random category button, and instead of having to hunt through Amazon, niches appear for us here. I click random category. It shows me this category that has 19 products that cost more than $500, that have reviews, that have ratings, that people are really buying. That's another cool niche if you want to write things down. That's wall ovens. Okay? Very, very cool. I'll tell you more about that tool a bit later on. All right. First question, $100 cash. Ready to win money? I hope so, but you have to have been listening. Okay, a question is going to appear on the screen. If you're the first person to answer it, you will take home $100 via PayPal as quickly as I can send it to you. Here's the question. Which other weird niche was really closely related to portable ice makers? Boom, there he is. Close. Chris had the first response, but it wasn't the right one. Larry Romeo, you nailed it, my friend. Nicely done. Round of applause over at this end. Portable ice cream makers. They're really closely related. They're the same niche. Larry, if you can send your PayPal email address through in the chat box, Brian can grab that for you, note it down somewhere. He'll pass it on to me. We'll send you $100 when we're finished. Thanks for playing. There's one more of these guys. Don't be disappointed if you didn't win. It's fine. There's one more coming up soon. We'll get $100 for you, I'm sure. Thanks, Larry. Okay, let's keep moving. When you've found one of these niches, the next step is to build a site. To build a site that can provide information to the people who are looking for those products, information that will help them make their purchase decisions. At least that's the first kind of information. Okay? We call it a narrow but deep niche site because that describes it, but we call it really a constant profit site. I'm going to tell you what that is in a second. This kind of site, just so you can picture it. You guys said you had varying levels of experience with building sites and doing that kind of stuff. I don't have any technical skills at all. I don't build websites, I don't write code, I don't do any of that stuff. It's very important for me to have a strategy that I can do with no technical knowledge. So this kind of site is always a very simple, very low technology, unfancy WordPress blog that's really just focused on readability and conversions. It's focused on making sure people can take from it exactly the information they're looking for as quickly as possible, and it's focused on getting those people to the decision that they are looking to make as efficiently as possible. Because when they make that decision to purchase that thing, we earn an affiliate commission. Okay? You'll see an example of a site which is much better than the ones that you'll make in a second, but just picture in your mind that you're publishing a very, very simple website that requires no technical knowledge. Okay, so Chris, the guy that earned the $24,890 in January, who I think I showed on this next slide just to remind you. Anyway, the $24,000 a month guy, his site is exactly like that. And people don't believe me when I say that the site has 30 pages, and that's all. Incredible, right? 30 pages, and he turns over $24,000 a month, and it's about 98% profit. Crazy. This is the site with 30 pages. There's the screen I wanted to show you. That's Chris. That's the $24,000 a month. Okay, you guys get that. We're going to talk about this kind of a niche site and content specifically in a second, but I wanted to really quickly read you out something in this email from Chris. So I was following up with him earlier in the year, about a month ago, just asking him about this website of his because he had this fairly remarkable transformation in the last 12 months where he 12 months ago, this site of his was just getting off the ground, and it wasn't earning any money. And from having a site that earned no money to 12 months later having a site that earned $24,000 a month, it's a completely different kind of a life. And he talked about how different it was in this email, and I just love it so much. I want to read it out to you guys. So he said he worked in this job that he really didn't like. It was a very high stress job. He had pressure from targets and meetings and annoying things that he describes here. He wanted to quit for a long time, and he started this as a way to do it. Anyway, in that 12-month period, he finally quit the job. So he said, "Now I can be my own boss. I can work whenever I want." He said, "I spend so much time now with my wife and our two little kids. We can just pack up and go anywhere, anytime, without any worries." He's a guy who lives in Switzerland, and he says, "We just spent one full month traveling around New Zealand and Australia with a simple smartphone so I could monitor everything, spending maybe 10 minutes a day." He said, "I really feel 100% in control of my life, and it's a wonderful feeling." And you can see why I just love that so much, because that's exactly what this kind of business can deliver. And I think in a way I love it because I had a role in helping create this success for Chris, and now his life is completely different. That makes me really love what I do. Anyway, let's talk about content. Let's talk about this kind of a site, okay? So this kind of a site is different because it has two kinds of content that help it get a lot of traffic and make a lot of money. And we're going to look at a live example now so you can get a sense of what that kind of content is like, how you might create it, and how you make money from it. Okay? I'm going to pause the screen while I flick over to the web browser here quickly. Give me 6 seconds. That was less than six, I'm sure. Can everybody see my screen there now? Yes is in the chat box, if you're seeing that properly. Is it not there? Can you? Where are we? Oh, yeah, cool. Okay, you guys got it. Okay, let's do it. So after I found that hunting optics niche, I started having a look around at what other websites are providing information. I want to know what other websites are helping people to make their purchase decisions when it comes to hunting optics. And I found this one website. This first piece of content I'll show you is something kind of along the lines of what you're going to be doing, in the sense that it is designed to help the people who are looking at hunting optics make a decision about which products they should buy. Okay? So this one is a buyer's guide. It's a hunting optics buyer's guide. That's about it. You can read the article as it goes on. It's nothing very special. It's just trying to be helpful to these people. It's got some diagrams here. It lists some of the kinds of hunting optics products that you can buy, tries to provide some information on them, and does some other things too. Okay, but you pretty much get the essence of it. It's nothing too special. Any of us could create a piece of content like this perfectly easily. There's some images in there which make it more helpful, and that's about it. That's the end of the article. Okay, so one of the kinds of content that you should have on this site is this kind of content, the kind of content that helps people to make the purchase decisions that they're looking at making. If someone is searching for hunting optics and they find this page, they should be able to make a purchase decision more easily because of the information that you've given them. Okay, but this site does something very, very weird, very bad. This site does not make money from this piece of content. Maybe it makes a tiny bit of money from some of these ads, these sponsored ads that it runs down the bottom, but it makes nowhere near as much money as it could make because, incredibly, and these people don't understand affiliate marketing, I have to assume, they don't link out to any of these products. So when they talk about these expensive scopes and vision enhancers and whatever else, there's no links. You can't click anywhere to buy them, which to me was really weird. So this site kind of gets how to create that kind of content that's helpful to people who are trying to buy, but they don't get the affiliate marketing picture, really. They're really missing out here, and it's kind of bums me out. I just don't get it, and it makes me want to compete in their niche just to beat them and show them how it really should be done. That's another story. Anyway, so it seems like I thought to myself, this site is just not doing a very good job, even though it's ranking and getting traffic. That was until I saw this little screen. This is a piece of analysis software that I use to help me understand what different websites do in order to make money, how much traffic they get, how much it costs, where they, what things they rank for in the search engines, and other things. It's called SEMrush, if you want to write that down. It's not integral to our process, but it helps me point something out that's important here. You know that website that we just saw that was doing such a bad job of monetizing that post and it didn't link out to anything? That same website gets $125,000 a month worth of traffic. That is the cost that advertisers pay, not them. They get it for free. The amount that advertisers pay to access that same amount of traffic, $125 every month. So the advertisers that pay for the traffic, they make more than $125,000 every month. They wouldn't keep spending $125,000 to get the traffic if they didn't make any money. So this site gets a ton of traffic that's very valuable, and certainly this website does make money. They weren't making money, at least not very much, on that post that we saw, but they make money. If you get $120,000 worth of traffic every month for free and you're not making money from it, it would be incredible. My guess is, it's hard to say exactly, but roughly speaking, at minimum, this site makes $10,000 a month. More than likely, it makes 20 or 30 or 40, but this is a very profitable site. So I want to show you why this site's profitable, because it certainly isn't anything to do with how they promote this content. If I was doing this site, I'd be making money here. That would be step one, and that's the first kind of content that you should note down. Help people buy the products and give them the links to buy them. This is the second kind of content, and this is what this site does really well. If I go over to the home page of this site, you see that most of what they do is like this, where basically they grab content from elsewhere on the net that's relevant to the people in their niche, which is kind of like hunting, outdoors, etc. They grab the content, they write additional stuff about it, and they make it relevant for their audience, and that's it. That's the majority of their content. Like, I'll show you this post here about it's a crocodile eating a dog, apparently. There's the YouTube video that they grab from somewhere else. They've written a couple of hundred words about the video, and that's it. That kind of content, this site makes a lot of money from. They'd make the money in a couple of different ways with advertising and other things, but the important thing to understand is that by them having so much of this particular content, it helps them improve the rankings and the ability to make money with this other much more commercial content over here. Okay? There's a very special way that these two kinds of content combine to help them both make more money. All right? I've had to go through this a bit quickly, I understand, but give me some yeses or nos in the chat box if you sort of get a sense of where that's going. If you sort of get a sense of the importance of how these two different kinds of content combine, reinforce one another, and help a site like that make a whole lot of pretty decent money. Got enough yeses in the chat box. Thank you, Maura, Bill, Ian, Ben, Manuel. I appreciate that. That's great. Okay, let's just keep going, guys. So the third part of this process, I hope you can imagine by now, and tell me with a yes or no in the chat whether you can. You've got this weird niche, you found it in step one, you've created this site now, simple WordPress blog, you've added these two kinds of content to it that help inform and entertain, crucially, the people who are interested in buying those products. Now all you need is to get traffic. Does everyone follow me up until that point? All we need is visitors now. We've got this content that's well monetized. If we can get people to see it, if we can get the right people to see it, the people who are really looking for those products, we can make money. Everyone with me? Okay. Thank you, Mary, Ben, Moira. That's helpful. Ian. Yep. Okay. Let's do it. This is how this site gets traffic. Okay. Chris, I keep coming back to him because he's such a good example. The $24,000 a month guy, he does exactly what I've just said to you with those two kinds of content, and he generates, using it, more than 6,000 unique visitors per day from his 30-page website. That's pretty cool. That's an incredible statistic. So good. But it didn't turn out to be that difficult for him. It didn't turn out to be as difficult as he expected. To get 6,000 visitors a day, that is targeted, that is primarily from Google, that are all people who want to buy the products he talks about on his site. Okay? Here's how he does it. Okay? So I talked to you at the start about how you will go about finding these what are called ranking anomalies, these places in the search engine results where Google doesn't have any good stuff to rank. Okay? I'll show you a quick example of what can happen when you uncover one of these ranking anomalies. This is a site of my own now, where a couple of months back I found a ranking anomaly in my niche. It was a product that I could sell on Amazon that, for whatever reason, there just wasn't very much good information about in Google. In fact, for a couple of the keywords related to that product, there was some really weird sites ranking that just looked to me as though they totally shouldn't have been there. Okay? So I published this piece of content on that product because I thought those sites shouldn't rank there. If I publish a good piece of content, I could rank there instead. I published it on the 8th of December in 2015. In the month of December, this is a shot from my Google Webmaster Tools account for this website. In the month of December, immediately, I started to get traffic from Google for that product's keywords. I went immediately, I say immediately, it was within around about a week, I went to position 9.7. That's on the front page of Google for this keyword, and not just that one, but a couple of them. Pretty interesting. I started getting visitors straight away. I didn't pay attention to it at this point. And keep in mind, right now, especially if you know SEO, I hadn't done anything to it at this point. I hadn't built any links. I hadn't done anything aggressive. I published the piece of content on my site, which is pretty decent, but that's it. I published the piece of content. I'm ranking page one. The following month, and I didn't pay any attention to it after it started getting traffic. We published a lot of content on this site. It didn't stick out to me. It was just one that I thought would do well. The following month, in January, it came to my attention again because it made its first sale. Okay, this product sells an item that costs around $200. It varies from 200 to 280. And on this one day, I saw it made a sale for $12. Okay, it's not a life-changing income, but I saw that and I thought, okay, this is going to be something really profitable. I should invest more time into this. So I went and did some promotion for this piece of content. Specifically, and again, for those of you who know SEO, I built one link. One quality link to this piece of content, and that's all. And I knew it would have an impact, just one link, because I knew there was an anomaly on this keyword. By February, this same page, the same piece of content selling that same item, this is one day in February now, it got to the point of selling three sales a day by February, earning $42 a day. Okay, that is one article on one website selling $42 a day. Pretty interesting. And I still at this point have built one single backlink. That's one small easy piece of promotion that's been done and nothing else. That's what a ranking anomaly can do. Okay, I'm going to skip over this example here for a second to just get straight to how to show you these ranking anomalies. I want you to understand what ranking anomalies are and how you can find them. Okay, I'm going to click over to the live screen now and show you how this works. Let me pause again there. Okay, give me a yes in the chat box when you can see my screen, see this spreadsheet. Okay, let's do it. I assume that most of you guys will know that when it comes to getting traffic from Google, Google really wants to rank quality content websites, content and specifically content-rich web pages. Okay, give me a yes if you know that already. I assume most of you will. They don't want to rank really low quality garbage pieces of content. Okay, they want quality because their job is to do the right thing by the people who make the searches. If Google's search results aren't good, Google doesn't make any money. So they're trying to have as high quality as they can in the search results. Let me show you this. There is a coffee machine which is very expensive. It's called a Jura coffee machine. I just found this. This is another weird niche, by the way, that you can write down and take away. I was thinking about getting into this one myself because I really like coffee stuff. But if you want it, why not just go nuts? So it's these very expensive coffee machines, $1,300 for one, $1,000 for another. There's heaps of them. And they all have reviews. They all make sales. This is a piece of keyword research from the niche of Jura coffee machines. Okay, there's a keyword called Jura refurbished where this manufacturer refurbishes these machines and resells them. And there's some on Amazon, there's some in other affiliate programs too. This is a commercial keyword where you could sell somebody a Jura coffee machine, a refurbished coffee machine that they were looking for, and you could earn money. Probably around $20 a sale, I would be guessing. So that's cool. Those are two good things. We know people are really looking for these Jura refurbished machines. The result says 390 people every month. That's an average, and we also know that those numbers from Google aren't typically very accurate. It can and often is really a lot more than that. Okay, so for this Jura refurbished keyword, there is this website ranking which is just horrible. Have a look at this web page. Tell me with a yes or a no in the chat box whether you think this page represents a quality, content-rich web page. Yeses or nos in the chat box. Content-rich? High in quality? What do you think? Manuel gets it. Ian gets it. There's nothing that's high quality about this page. Okay. Here is a set of four bullet points, which I assume came from the manufacturer, so it's probably duplicated as well. There's eight images, a few descriptions, kind of some sort of product feed, but nothing else. There is no sense, or almost literally no sense, in which this information is valuable to the people who are looking for Jura refurbished coffee machines. There's any number of things that group of people might want to know, and almost none of them are on this page, except, hey, here's a link, buy a Jura refurbished coffee machine. That's not valuable, okay? And yet, it's ranking in position 8 for the keyword Jura refurbished. Isn't that weird? It gets even more weird as you look at these stats. There's 290 words on the page. That's terrible. I would be writing a minimum of 1,000 words if I was targeting this term. It doesn't have any backlinks to the domain name. It doesn't even have any, sorry, it has no backlinks to the page. It doesn't even have any backlinks to the domain name itself. It's weird that this website is ranking in the position that it does, but it happens sometimes in a niche because Google has nothing better to rank. And it's it's very hard to find these if you're searching manually, searching yourself. And that's why most people don't know about them, because you have to scroll through, or you have to be able to mine these from a much bigger set of data to be able to find them. So here's an example, right? This is a, let me grab this panel here. This is a spreadsheet that contains every keyword that exists in the market of Jira. Okay, there's thousands and thousands of keywords here. It doesn't only contain every keyword, but it contains every website that's ranking for every keyword in the market of Jira coffee machines. All right. Now, imagine if you could go through that list and just quickly pull out these anomalies, these things that just aren't supposed to be ranking in the position that they are. Well, this is what I do. So, Sarah, who I told you about earlier, made this tool because we were doing this a lot and we were trying to work out how it could be done more easily or more quickly. So she made this tool for us that does this kind of color coding of spreadsheets, and it's kind of like a child's play traffic light keyword selection system, where basically I can scroll over to this list of factors that make these websites rank in the positions they do, and all I have to do is scroll through the list and look through and look for the ones that are the most green. If that sounds childish, it's because it is. Your eyes, if they're like mine, will have been drawn to the same thing. There's this one particular row here which just doesn't make sense. There's the things around it are very red or very yellow, but this one is all green all across. There's this one thing ranking which has no links to the domain, no page rank, no, it's brand new, no links to the page. It's not relevant to the keyword. There's measly 342 words. It doesn't include the keyword in the title or the heading or the URL or even on the page. But for some weird reason, Google is ranking that. Isn't that crazy? It's ranking that because it doesn't have anything else better to rank. That's what an anomaly is, okay? And if you're able to find those, you can just get traffic so easily from Google, so easily, even with a new website. It's just that finding them is a bit difficult, so most people don't know how to do it. Okay? I want to keep moving and describing the strategy for you guys, so I'm going to flick back to the slides again now and kind of continue on here. Let's continue because it's question time and you guys have been great and it's time to give away another $100 cash. Okay? I'm going to ask a question in a second. The answer will be on the screen. We're going to give away money. Everyone ready? Here we go. Question: how much traffic does Chris's site get? There's two parts to this answer. You have to have the number and you have to have the period of time. Oh, look at that. We had two people who answered it, but you didn't say the right time period. The first person to answer correctly was Chris. Chris Kauser. Well done, Chris. Nicely done. I'm just glad Larry didn't win again. It was close, Larry. We could have sent you $200 just for being here tonight. That would be crazy. Okay, Chris, send your PayPal email address through in the chat box. The correct answer, of course, was 6,000 uniques per day. It's very important to say both of those things. Jeffrey Neal. You've got a familiar name. Where do I know you from? Jeffrey. Okay, let's get going. So, I've kind of laid out to you the three main parts of this process now, okay? I hope that you're kind of getting a picture of how this comes together and seeing how it's really not something that's just reserved for people with really special skills or something like that. It's the process of it is possible for any of us. So, with this method, what's exciting is that even people who are time poor are really crushing it with this in 2016. And I want to show you a few of them here to keep giving you a sense of what's possible. So there's this guy who started at the same time as these other guys, but he started with literally no experience. His name's Nathan, and in this email to me, he said, "When I got started, I had no knowledge, no experience, didn't know what affiliate marketing was, and I was working a full-time job." Okay? Even despite that apparent adversity, Nathan was able to follow that same set of steps, build up this site in a weird niche, and he got to the point of at the end of last year of earning $2,646 a month. All right, pretty cool. It's not $20,000 a month, but even that level of income has a pretty drastic effect on the way you live your life. He said he was able to pay off his bills more easily. He was able to take his wife on a holiday to Paris. right? Just something you've been wanting to do for a long time. Suddenly it's possible where it wasn't before, because you've got $2,600 a month that you don't have to spend all your time working for. Very important, okay? So the second, or this is Nathan's screenshots, by the way. This is from Amazon, where he's got the $2,646 there in the month. Okay, pretty cool, right? This is Marek, a guy with a different story, different again. He's got these two affiliate programs that he makes money from on this one particular site. Neither of these are Amazon, interestingly. On the one of them, I blew it up because the numbers are kind of small there. He makes $4,154 in the month of January that just passed. And on this other one, this one's he lives in Europe, and this one's in British pounds, but this is about $1,100 in the month he makes from this one. He told me in these emails that he's now making about $5,000 to $6,000 a month, and he works on this website 10 to 15 hours a week. He only has that much time available because he works at a day job, just like Nathan. And what was really cool about Marek's story is English is his second language, and people thought that he wouldn't necessarily be able to make this work because you have to create content and you have to be valuable to these people. But he's from Poland, and some people thought it would be a barrier. It didn't turn out to be a barrier. He was willing to work really hard on this, and again, at $5,000 or $6,000 a month, his life looks different to what it did before. He says, "I'm buying more stuff that I always wanted, but I'm also able to donate to charities." He said, he still got his day job at this point, but he said, "I'm going to quit it before summer and take a long holiday traveling through Europe." I mean, I just love that kind of thing, because that's the freedom that this sort of business gives you, right? So then there's Josh. This is the $10,000 a month guy, and I've talked about him a lot, and we won't dwell here, but I just wanted to draw you back to one particular thing in Josh's story, which was the fact that he built that income up while working two other jobs, 6 days a week. He said he was a server at a restaurant, and he was a painter. And in the tiny bit of time he had left, he just worked on this business one little bit at a time, building up this website. And by December in 2015, he earned more than $10,000 in commissions. Very, very cool. This is something that a lot of us would love to achieve. Okay? So at this point, people say to me, "Well, hang on, something must be wrong. I've tried to make niche sites before, and it has never worked out like that. Why didn't it work out like that for me? What was so special about them?" And I have to say here, you really need to go easy on yourself. It's nobody's fault. It's just that to keep on top of the strategies, to keep being able to do this thing well consistently, you have to be following the most up-to-date approach. And Sarah and I do this professionally now. So every week, every month, we're testing new strategies. We're watching what's working. We're refining this process. And the people you saw in this presentation, they weren't following their own processes and making it up one step at a time. They were following what we have already worked out for them. They're following this process that's now so old and so refined that they cut through a lot of the mistakes that they might have made otherwise. And if you're not doing that, it's very different, and it's perfectly easy to imagine how it goes wrong for so many people. Like, just to give you a few things, if you can't find weird enough niches, it doesn't work very well. The competition can be too high. It can stunt your growth. Or if the niche isn't expensive enough, you work too long for too small a return then. Or if the content isn't right, you restrict the number of ways you can get traffic. Or if you're just putting up content waiting to rank for the right keywords, you're not taking advantage of those anomalies. Your income grows much more slowly, sometimes doesn't grow at all. Or you're building a site that's too small, or it's not deep enough. That limits your potential as well. Or if you're not generating traffic in the channels that are cheapest or easiest, you waste a lot of money. And there's more of them too. But if I add them up like that, you can kind of see how many possible ways this can go wrong for people, even when they're doing a lot of the process right. You might have done a lot of things right in the past, but you made a couple of crucial mistakes and they completely ruined the process. So you really do have to be easy on yourself if you haven't been able to achieve the $10,000 a month niche site yet, okay? Most importantly, it's very difficult for people if you have to wait a long time before earning your first income. Okay, and remember, we still have to talk about the immediate income stuff. That's coming up shortly. But when you keep putting time and money into this new project, into this new business or website, and you're not seeing the return, it's very demoralizing. Some of you will have had this experience. It's just hard to keep going. you have to keep convincing yourself that eventually it's going to work, and maybe it will, but it's so hard to do when you're not seeing the results day to day. Okay, so and also most of us run out of money past a certain point trying that. So it's very different when you start to make money from day one, which we're going to talk to you about that immediate income stuff really shortly. Okay, so to change gears here quickly for a second, I love talking about the techniques and the strategy side of things, but all of us have developed their own reasons for wanting this kind of an online income. That's the reason you're really here tonight. You didn't really come to learn these niche site strategies. You came because you want something slightly different in your life that you think this kind of an online business might provide. And I care a lot about those things, and I know you guys do too. And I want to just briefly talk to you about this because what's exciting is that whichever is the thing that you particularly want, whichever is the small way you want your life to be different or better because of having an income that you don't have to work for, this kind of model can allow it. Okay, so for Sarah and I are quite different in this respect, at least we have been up until now. Sarah, it was very important for her to be able to stay at home with her family and raise her children without having to work at a 9 to 5. Okay, she really wanted that, and this business allowed her to do that. It meant she could earn an income without spending 8 hours a day on it. It could be passive. She could spend her time on the things that she thought were most important to her, and it gave her that. For me, it was very different. Like I said earlier, my wife and I started a family last year. Our baby's 1 year old now. Before that, her and I traveled consistently for 7 years. We moved to seven different countries, lived in seven different places in 7 years. At every spot, just picking up this business and taking it with us to wherever it is that we were in the world. Nothing changed depending on where we were. Nothing made it easier or harder. It just was what it was. We had all this freedom and flexibility to explore and to see the world and to do the things that we cared about more than working, okay? Because working's fun and making these niche sites is fun, but it's not as fun as sitting on a beach in Thailand. It's not as fun as like looking at this view in across a mountain island in Greece. Like it's just not that fun, okay? But the thing is, everybody's thing is different. Marek was different again. He wanted to pay off these debts that he had that gave him a lot of stress, and for him, this business did that. Chris used it to quit a job he didn't like and kind of take more control over his time. That's what it gave to him. Whatever it is that you want, this model can allow it. What I hope is that by this point, you kind of get the impression that you could do this. I hope I've made that available to you because it really is the truth. You could do this. There is no big investment required. It's not that these people were successful because they had a ton of money to pour into this website. It's not that they were successful because they had all this kind of technical knowledge that you don't have. It's not that they were really young, but you're not, so you can't make it work. It's not that they have more experience. It's not that they had all this time available to them either. None of those things are required to make this work, and the people that you've met tonight are living, walking proof of that. Okay? But we have to make clear at this point that there's plenty of ways that it doesn't work, okay? This doesn't work if, for one, you don't see it through to the end. This is a specific set of strategies where once you start tinkering with it, or once you skip bits, or you don't finish them, it doesn't work, okay? Chris talked about this scenario of how his income grew really rapidly after the early phases of him putting a lot of work into it. But if he had quit at, say, step 6 out of 7 and hadn't finished the seventh step, the results would have looked completely different. Okay? You can't quit before the finish line on this and expect to see the same kind of results. Really, to expect to see any results, all of the parts of the process are very important. And for that same reason, it doesn't work if you try to change the process. If you finish the 4 steps and you think, oh, maybe I'll just do this different thing here. I'll just focus on my paid traffic for a little while and then. No, it very specifically has to follow this particular order, and that's exactly why it works so efficiently. So you can't mess around with this process. And the third thing is, it doesn't work if you're not willing to work. All right? You heard me say all these things about passive income and being able to earn money that you don't have to work for, but I have to say to you, passive income comes after work. It doesn't come before it. Okay, anyone who tells you that you can make passive income without having to do any work, first, you should ignore, or you should run the other way, as they're probably dangerous. So here's what I didn't tell you, right? I think you guys will like this. Everyone, well, let me start here. About once a year for the last 5 years, Sarah and I have each released a small private coaching program. My last coaching program was in 2014. Sarah's last coaching program was in 2015. Everyone you met tonight was a part of those programs. Okay? Which means if you rewind 12 months from now, if you go back in time 12 months, every single one of them, Chris, Josh, Marek, Nathan, Terry, they were sitting on a webinar with me or with Sarah, just like you are now. They were in the same spot. Isn't that kind of creepy? But there's a crucial difference, right? Everyone you've seen on this webinar achieved their results using less than 50% of Sarah and my 2016, we call it constant profits strategy. They were using the previous iteration. A lot of the stuff I talked about tonight, they didn't even have access to yet. Isn't that interesting? They had access to not the whole set of information and none of these interesting software tools that I've kind of alluded to so far, and I'm going to tell you more about in a second. They had none of that. So today, Sarah and I are opening up our 2016 program with our new niche site strategies, our new tools, and a whole new coaching program. Because we think that in 12 months from now, we can have a new group of people, exactly like those guys, who have gotten even bigger results because we've given more assistance. Okay? We don't know how it's going to end up yet, but it's very likely that people are going to cross the threshold of $30,000 a month, even $50,000 a month. Okay, an incredible sum of money to be able to generate from a niche site like this. So, if you guys think this might be for you, if you're really ready to grow your income significantly in 2016 and to see an entirely new kind of flexibility over your time and your life, Sarah and I would like to invite you to what we call Constant Profits Club. Okay? Constant Profits Club is our 2016 resource center and coaching program designed to help you get up and running as quickly as possible, earning money in the first week, which we still have to talk about, and to slowly grow that over the course of 12 months to the level of $10,000 a month from your niche sites at a minimum. Okay? The program to help you achieve that contains 7 points, and I'd like to run you through those quickly to give you a sense of whether or not this is something you think you could do and whether or not you would like to join us to go through this process. So, the first part of the process is the Constant Profit Niche Site Strategy. I had to race through this on the webinar because we have such a short time, but there is a set of videos that's very comprehensive that walks you through every part of the process. The first part is the immediate income part, and we still have to talk about yet. That's coming in about 5 minutes in the presentation. We're going to talk about that. It's how to make your first income in 3 hours. And there's this lady at the bottom of the screen. She did that. She started earning in 3 hours. It's actually not using your niche site, not yet. It's before you've even built your niche site. It relies on a different mechanism. But that's the goal, to straight away, once you get into the program, to get you your first dollar so you can see the income moving immediately. Okay? We'll come back to that in a second. From here, it's time to learn those three key parts of the process. For one, the weird, expensive niche discovery. Okay, so we show you, like that technique I showed you with Amazon, that was the one most simple free technique that I could give you to working this out. But there's some other ones that are much more powerful. There's 5 techniques specifically for pulling out really high commission products from weird corners of the internet. Most people don't know anything about what these techniques are. You're going to learn them in the beginning of this program. We also show you which products to combine to put onto one site. Okay, so you can find the right combination of products that will help guarantee your long-term success with this. Okay? So when you've learned the weird niche discovery, then you go on to how to put together one of these constant profit sites that we were talking about, okay? Including the 2 types of content you need to capitalize on the most valuable sources of traffic in your market. All right? So in this area, we talk about content optimization. We show you how to optimize for the search engines. We show you how to do conversion optimization to make sure you're making the most money from every single visitor that comes to your site, and then also engagement optimization later in the process. Very comprehensive, this module. You'll have this incredible site set up by the end of it that will be able to capture visitors who are really targeted and looking for your products and convert them into sales. Okay? Third part of the process is the traffic generation, and specifically in the beginning with a big focus on taking advantage of those ranking anomalies, okay? So how to find the places in your market where and specifically the keyword groups in your market where there is a hole in Google, just like you saw with that coffee machine thing. There's nothing better for Google to rank, so by publishing a piece of content, you can swoop in and take the ranking. Okay, very, very powerful stuff. We expand the traffic generation from there, and we'll talk about other channels and how to take it further, but those are the three core parts of the process you'll learn in the Constant Profit three-step strategy. Okay, if we were selling this on its own, just these videos, there's really quite a lot of them, they would be sold for $997. That's the value of the Constant Profit strategy that Sarah and I have built up over so many years. The cool thing is that this information doesn't just get dumped on your head all at once from day one, okay? You get this week by week in a 10-week private web class that you have with us. What it means is you just have to complete one set of actions every week, and that's it. You complete one set of actions, we check to make sure you've done the right thing, you go to the next set of actions, you finish the 10 weeks doing the same thing, and you either have a profitable site at the end of it, or you're very, very close to it. And then you watch your income grow from that point forward. Okay? That's component one. Component two is called Diamond Keyword Miner. This is what helps you find ranking anomalies. Remember this thing that I showed you? Diamond Keyword Miner is what produced me this sheet. Diamond Keyword Miner is the thing that helped me do this Child's Play traffic light ranking anomaly selection, okay? With this, regardless of the weird niche you select, you'll be able to quickly and almost instantly isolate the biggest anomalies in the market, the biggest, easiest opportunities for you to get easy, free traffic from Google and take advantage of them, okay? Let me go back and show you one more thing. I really love this keyword tool because I've been doing keyword research ever since I started online in 2005, and I can confidently say to you, nothing does what this keyword tool does. You can't name me a piece of keyword software that does what this thing does. You will have access to it, and nobody else will. It's an absolute unfair advantage for you. If we were selling this on its own, we probably should do it on a monthly basis, but we don't get the chance, so it's a one-off. It would be a one-off fee. It would be $397. For you, it's free as a part of Constant Profits Club. Okay, the second software you get access to is called Commission Wizard, and it helps you find these weird high-end niches. I'll show you this quickly. Remember this picture where I clicked a single button and it showed me this weird wall ovens niche where there's 19 products that are more expensive than $500 that really get traffic and make sales? That's Commission Wizard. That's what it does. So instead of doing the niche research, even if you don't want to find a weird market to enter yourself, you come to this software, you press the button, it shows you a niche that you should enter. It is incredibly powerful. It cuts out so much of the process. This thing literally searches through hundreds of thousands of products from Amazon, and we have to pay money to get access to this data from Amazon. It's pretty expensive. You don't have to pay any of the costs. But you can mine through all of these and with one click find the perfect weird niche to enter. It is very, very powerful. I remind people at this point that all the incredible results you saw, the $10,000 a month guy, the $24,000 a month guy, none of them had access to these tools. Okay? Imagine what's possible if you can do things that much more quickly. Interesting. The fourth component of the program is 10 weeks mentorship with Sarah and I. We've been teaching people our strategies for many years now, and what we know beyond a doubt is that the only way to guarantee a person success is to walk through the process with them, okay? Maybe people can work it out if I just give them the strategies and they go and copy them, but if we want to guarantee it, we have to go with them. So what we do is, you have us for 10 weeks in a live coaching program where every week we sit on a coaching webinar pretty much like this, except your microphone is connected and you can speak to us if you want. And we guide you through the entire process. We check in with you to see what you did, to make sure you're doing the right things. We give you live personal feedback on what you're doing. So if you say to us, hey, I'm thinking about entering this niche, we can say, no, I think you can do better than that. I would pick this one if I was you instead. And that happens all the way through the process. It makes it so that you just don't make mistakes. Can you imagine that? You don't guess and check. You don't work the right things out for yourself. You tell us what you're doing, and we make sure you're always on the right track. That's the only way that we can guarantee people's success. Not only that, not only do you get these personal coaching sessions with us every week, but you get personal email support from us all the way until you reach $1,000 a month. We spend a lot of time with each individual student, and it means that even when the 10 weeks is over, if something happened in your life and you haven't gotten to the point that you want by that 10 weeks, you can keep going. You can keep working on it. Even if it takes you 6 months to build up to your first $1,000 a month, you'll have access to us that whole time. Okay? It really never happens. People don't do, like other coaches, other quote gurus, just don't do this. They don't care about the students in the same way that we do. We make ourselves available in that way. The value of it is $1,997. Two experts with 16 years combined experience. Unlimited email access to us for as long as it takes, yeah, that's worth $1,997. You also get access to our outsourced staff, and I'm going to skip through this quickly just so we can get to some question and answer shortly. But basically, if there's parts of the process you don't want to do, you don't have to do them. Our outsourced staff have been provided to every member, and you can use those people to help do the work for you. It's incredible. The value is $397, and you never have to find an outsourced staff member of your own. I hope you get that the point of this program is to make it so that all the things that usually stop people are gone, okay? There's another a part that's called the immediate income marketplace, and we didn't talk about immediate income yet, so I'm going to go through this really quickly. But you're going to have these strategies that you can use to start making money really quickly once you get inside the program. This immediate income marketplace is going to enhance it for you, okay? Last thing, and maybe even the most important, you have, as a member of Constant Profits Club, lifetime access to our network and community. And I want to run a scenario by you here and see if anybody has experienced it before. Basically, when you're trying to make money online, you're trying to start this new business on the internet, there's always somebody in your life. Most of us have at least one. Some of us are lucky and have none. Most of us, one. One person who's always like, "Oh, why are you bothering with that? Why don't you just try something else? Why don't you just go and get a job? Why don't you stop wasting our money? Why don't you stop just X?" And they're just down on you. They're just at you all the time, and it sucks. It's Mary's got someone like that. All of us have this person, and it's really impactful on our progress. They can make it very hard to move forward. When you have access to our network and community, it's completely different. What it means is that at all times, you have surrounding you this incredibly positive, encouraging, motivating group of people who make it so you can't hear the negative voices. Okay? So you will be connected to us and to the rest of this great group of people on Facebook, in a private members forum, and in a small mastermind group of just 10 people, so that wherever you are, there's somebody around you who's trying to lift you up, who wants to see you succeed, and you want to see them succeed as well. Trying to start a business online and try to generate an income in this kind of environment is completely different. If you've never done it before, you won't believe how nice and how easy it is to get things going in that environment, rather than alone, isolated in your spare bedroom with your significant other telling you that you should stop it. Okay? It's very different. So basically, those are the seven components, the seven core components of the Constant Profits Club program. You have the Constant Profit three-step strategy videos, valued at $997, showing you the whole step-by-step process from your first dollar this week to $10,000 a month within a year. You have 10 weeks mentorship and unlimited email support until you reach $1,000 from Sarah and I, two different coaches. That's valued at $1,997. You have that Diamond Keyword Miner software that helps you find the ranking anomalies. That's valued at $397. You have the Commission Wizard software, valued at $697, so you can find those really high quality, weird, high-end niches. You have our outsourced staff to do the work for you. You have the immediate income marketplace, which we'll talk about in a second. You have community and networking for life with our group for $997. The total value of the program is $8,168. But what's cool is there's even a little bit more than that. Basically, people who join Constant Profits Club today on this webinar will receive three high-value bonuses, three things that have never before been released to the public. Three kind of accelerators, so you make your first dollar more quickly and you reach $10,000 a month more quickly. Okay? I'm going to show you really quick what they are. One, we're going to come back to this as well when we talk about the immediate income, but basically, there's these strategies that you'll use. Well, there's a lady who's very skilled at this. She sells content of hers to generate an immediate income, where she can sell a 500-word piece of content for $500. She can make it probably among the easiest money that it's possible to make online. We paid her $2,000 to tell us exactly how she did that, from which sites, what kind of content she sells, how she gets people to pay so much, everything else. We pay that enormous, ridiculous fee for it. You get it for free. That's the first bonus, and you're going to see how much more money you can make by having that in just a second. The second bonus is called the ultimate constant profit swipe file. Okay, what this is I took 10 sites that I know for a fact are making more than $100,000 a year with the constant profit principles, and I used four different pieces of analysis software to break everything they do down and deconstruct it and show you. So all these incredibly successful sites, you get a chance to see what they do with their content that works so well, how they generate traffic that works so well, what it is that they sell that makes them so much money, and even more. It's an incredible set of strategies because you can use it to enter the same niches as them, or you can take their strategies and apply it to a different niche where probably nobody is doing it yet, and you can make much more money. It's extremely valuable. If we were selling this, it would be $497. It's a huge amount of information. You get it free as a Constant Profits Club member. The third bonus is really crazy, and I'll go through it quickly, even though I'm incredibly excited about it. Basically, there's a guy who is a student of Sarah's who was so successful with the Amazon affiliate program, like making money, selling stuff on Amazon, that Amazon got in touch with him. They got in touch with him because they wanted to know what he was doing. Long story short, he got to spend all this time inside at Amazon, like talking to some of the biggest people in the affiliate program department and learning all this strategy from them about what's working according to all the data that they have. We are interviewing this guy in a couple of weeks. He's under non-disclosure right now. He can't even talk about it. He's going to be finished with that soon, and he's agreed to do an interview with Sarah and I because Sarah was his first coach, and we get to pass on to you everything he learned. You literally cannot find this information anywhere else on the internet. It took him getting inside at Amazon to be able to learn it. You get it for free. Okay? Value is $199. Okay, so what's it all worth? You have the Constant Profit three-step strategy videos at $9.97. You have the 10 weeks unlimited email support, 10 weeks mentoring, valued at $19.97. You have the Diamond Keyword Miner software and the Commission Wizard software for ranking anomalies and high-end niches finding, more than $1,000 in value. You have our own outsourced staff who can do stuff for you. You have the Immediate Income Marketplace, lifetime access to our network and community, valued at $1,000, and these three incredible bonuses, valued at more than $2,500 for free. The total value of Constant Profits Club is $10,864. Okay. Fortunately, you won't have to pay anywhere near that for it if you're joining with us today. Basically, Sarah and I sat down and we tried to work out what is a price that's correct to charge for this so that we can get as many people into the program as possible and help as many people as we can and make it worth the amount of time that we have to spend because it's in an enormous amount of time for each individual student. So we thought it was best to set a price that was relative to how much a person can very reasonably earn by following this model. Okay, so we say $10,000 a month in a year is the goal, but let's put that out of our minds for a second and work on like an intermediate goal. Okay, so let's go back to Nathan and Terry, who you met on this presentation, and I hope you remember. Those guys reached the level of $2,000 a month before very long and without a huge amount of work. So we consider $2,000 a month to be fairly common and to be kind of the first milestone. So Sarah and I said, if our course just got somebody to reach that first milestone, if all it did was that, it got them to $2,000 a month and no further, would it be fair to ask them for one of those months of their earnings as a payment, assuming that they could split it up and pay off our fee as they started to earn? Well, we decided that it was. So today, you can join Constant Profits Club, get all seven components of the program, plus the three free bonuses valued at more than $2,500 for just 6 monthly payments, that will be of $397. 6 monthly payments if you want to pay it off as your site starts to earn, or to get the maximum saving, you can do one payment of $1,997. Okay, $10,864 of value. All right, the link if you want to take advantage of that and join us today is on the bottom of the screen there. It's constantprofitsclub.com/Brian. Okay, I'm going to take questions from you guys in a second, and I hope we can get into some more of the information here. We still have to talk about the immediate income stuff as well, by the way. That's coming up in about 3 minutes from now. Basically, the way I like to put this to people is this. Sarah and I have been doing this. We do about one program every year, and it's been happening for the last 4 years now. And, oh my goodness, I just realized it's actually 5 years. I'm older than I think. Basically, in 12 months' time, we know for a fact, because it happens every year, that there will be a group of people just like the people you met on this presentation. There'll be a $10,000 a month guy. There'll be a $24,000 a month guy. And in this program, we hope there'll be some even bigger results. And the people who are listening to me speak right now, somebody among them will be one of those people. It is inevitable. It happens every year. So the question I ask people is, why shouldn't that be you? You know that there's not some special skill that they have. It's not that they're really rich or that they've got tons of time on their hands. There's no factor that separates them from you except for the fact that they have followed this process through to the end and you have not yet. Why couldn't it be you? So really quickly, just to finish off here, we're in the business of rewarding people who really want to make this happen. Okay, the people who are willing to take action quickly because they recognize that there's an opportunity that could really change the way that they live their lives. So there is a fast action bonus available on this webinar. Okay, the first 10 people who join us live right now will receive the following for free. You will get a private one-on-one 20-minute Skype call with Sarah or Andrew. Okay, what this is, we sit you down and look at your existing experience, your existing knowledge, and what it is you're looking to achieve, like what your income goal is, and we can recommend you a specific path forward through the program based on that. Okay, very special, very unique. It's like a quick start into the program. It makes it so that you can get up and running more quickly and reach your income goal more quickly. Sarah and I very rarely do personal consultations. It's usually $300 an hour when we do. You get to speak to us for 20 minutes for free if you're one of the first 10 people to join on this webinar today. And I can see a couple of people have joined us there now. Just to make sure I've got your name for the first 10, if you can say your name in the chat box, just type it in there so that I can see you and record that and send you the information about getting this bonus. That would be a big help. So last couple of things here, guys. There's 100% 60-day money-back guarantee on this, okay? Sarah and I have been doing this for a long time, and we're not in the business of keeping the money of people who aren't getting value from our programs, okay? So you've got a full 60 days to try this out and see it for yourself. If it's working like I say it is, you can keep going through the program. You can work towards your income goals as quickly as possible. If it's not for you, we're not going to hassle you. You can get your refund, and you can even keep the three free bonuses, okay? We'll buy a spot back off you to hopefully pass on to somebody else, all right? 100%. So that's what's included in Constant Profits Club. It's the 7 components on the screen and your 3 free bonuses. It's 6 monthly payments of $397 or 1 payment of $1,997. I'm going to leave that slide on the screen while we take a couple of questions here. But we still have to talk about immediate income. Okay, all of this stuff is great. Building up to a niche site of $10,000 a month within a year is very, very cool, especially when it's passive. It will totally change the way you live your life. But we have to know about earning the income immediately as well, right? Like, wouldn't it be nice to make income within the next few hours? That's what's possible, okay? Let me show you this quickly. So stop thinking about niche sites just for a second and put your mind on this screen. There are these kind of websites where people who need content, people who own their own websites and they need content and they don't want to write it themselves, they go to these websites and they purchase content. Okay? Somebody sells them the content. And this picture shows a few scenarios where that's happened. So for example, there's this one here where somebody needed articles that were product reviews on the niche of health and fitness. Okay? And they said for 700 words, They said, I will pay somebody $32 to create that piece of content for me of 700 words. Okay. Somebody clicked the button to accept it. This is not like an Elance or Upwork kind of a site where you have to bid and people have to accept you. If you want to sell the content to this person, you click accept, you create the content, or as you will see, you can have it created for you. You can pay to have it created for you. You sell it to this person. That's it. You get the $32. It goes into your bank account. It's weird how simple this is. So there's other examples here too. There's other kinds of sites that you can do this on. There's three or four of them that we really like to use. This one is selling a certain kind of piece on a certain topic for $50 to $100. There's ones that people are buying here for $250. You can provide this content to people, you can sell it to them, and you can make that money. It's as simple as accepting the job, creating the content, and getting paid for it. There's tons of these too. There's another one here that has 489 content projects available that people are requesting. You couldn't get to the end of them if you tried. It's very, very interesting. What's cool is, like I said, if you like to write, a lot of this is written content. If you like to write, you can quickly write this content for them and get paid the fees, or if you don't like to write but you still want the immediate income, you can pay somebody else to create the content for you more cheaply. Then you sell it to the person for the $32, and you get the $32. You get the net profit. Okay, it is so easy to do this. Remember Albert, who we showed you at the beginning of the program? That's what he did to generate the income so quickly. He sold $135 worth of content in that first week, and there was nothing complicated about it because he was able to get up and running doing it immediately. A few months later, he got to the point where he was doing $500 a week with this stuff. And the potential for it is actually not that low either. There's this guy called Anthony who he did a lot of that in the beginning. A student of ours, he did a lot of selling his content on those sites, but then he transitioned to selling content off the sites privately and kind of cutting out the middleman. Anyway, he got to the point of just doing this stuff, creating the content for these people and selling it to them, and he reached $1,200 a month before long. Okay, and he started off in a really hard situation too, so he had every disadvantage. Anyway, from there, he did what we've been talking about for the rest of this webinar. He built his niche site, he focused on the right kinds of products, and he actually spotted an opportunity to create a product of his own, which is a possibility with this method too. Anyway, a year ago, he'd grown this business of his to $5,000 a month, and a month ago, we spoke to him, and he was up to $12,000 a month, mainly because he started off getting out of a bad situation by selling that content on these particular sites and getting up to $1,200 a month. I hope you think that's as cool as I do. What's crazy, I'll tell you this. So, Constant Profits Club is open now, and people can really join it, and it's been open for about a week. Well, the program itself doesn't start until Monday, the 21st. That's when coaching officially begins. But already, before the program has started, before I logged on to the webinar tonight, there was 25 people from our program who have made money already in the first week before we've even started coaching them. I've never been able to show people any set of strategies before that has allowed that kind of speed of results, but with this, it's possible. Okay, I've talked for a long time. I really want to hear what you guys think about this. I really want to hear some questions from you if you have them. Brian, I think, wanted to jump back in here and tell you guys about another couple of things. So I'm going to take a breath and a drink of water for a second, and I'll get ready to answer some questions for you guys.
Hey Andrew, that was fabulous. Man, what a system. I'm so excited about what you guys have going on. And I know you've been doing this for so long. I mean, we were in a program together in 2008, I believe it was. And it covered similar strategies. However, this is so above and beyond what we did back then. And people were making money, and people have been making money every single year. And for me, that's what's so exciting is that guys like you and me have been doing this, driving results, earning money online from different niche markets, and teaching the process. And every year, history repeats itself time and time again. I've seen it, you've seen it. It's so powerful.
It really is, yeah. It's a similar process that's been working for such a long time, but it's like you're saying, it's been slowly refined and slowly gotten so much better just year after year. And now it's just taking over so smoothly for these people who are following it. It's just exciting to be able to share it and to bring more people in and to see more people experience the same results.
Indeed. And I know this program, when does it officially kick off? When is your first official webinar training?
So it kicks off on Monday, the 21st, and the first training session, the first big coaching session, is on the 23rd, a couple of days later.
All right. So basically we've got about a week and a half or so until that happens, and that gives people time to get in, to get acclimated to the content, to go through some of the training, and then to really sit back and just take it one step at a time. I'm curious, is there anybody live right now in this webinar that's been through a program where basically every week you attend a live webinar and you act based on the training presented? Because I've just seen that happen so many times. I've been a part of probably four or five of these that I've created. And like you said, Andrew, every year people come in, people apply the tactics, they apply the strategy, and they see results. And wow, that's just very, very, very exciting. Has anybody in here been a part of something like that? A better question is, anybody here wanting to know a little bit more? Do you have questions we can answer? And if you're on the fence, I would invite you just to let me know right now, because I'd like to share some additional training and strategy that I can help you with that very much complements what this program is all about.
Yes, I saw a handful of questions and things that came up just a little bit earlier, and I apologize if I missed them while we were speaking there. So if I missed your question, feel free to just hit it in the chat box again there to remind us, and we'd love to get that answered for you.
So one of the comments was, can we use the same strategy to build a personal brand? And actually you can, and a lot of the strategies that Sarah and Andrew are going to teach apply to, well, website and SEO and building a brand. And that's something specifically that I've spent an awful lot of time with over the last several years. And as part of my bonus, I'm going to be giving access to, let me see if I can change presenter here. And oh, there we go. I want to just show you my screen. Can you guys see my screen okay?
Yeah, I can see it there now.
Awesome. So basically, as a lot of you know, I released a book last year, Trust Funnel. And last fall, I released Trust Funnel Academy, which takes my book step by step and walks people through the process of building a website to basically capture leads, drive affiliate sales, drive traffic to make money. And that's what my book was about. And Trust Funnel Academy takes it to the next level. This was a program that people paid $24.97 to access, or $15.97 if they just got the training. It was $1,597. And anybody that joins this program in the next 48 hours, I want to incentivize you to jump in. I don't want to hold an iron to a fire to you. I don't want to, make you feel like you need to buy the second. This is a big investment. However, I so believe in this that I want to add something to the mix that really can help you get in, and you'll have access to Trust Funnel Academy. Just look at these modules here. In fact, if I come back to you can see a lot of information. Trust Matrix is the SEO for 2015, 2016. Niche market selection, brandability, really about branding. WordPress is a huge section. Push button trust traffic and more. Bones of the blog, WordPress themes, two different themes, 12-step ranking formula, Amazon, Kindle methods and strategies, YouTube methods and strategies, and so much more. And anyone who accesses this program will also have a free training with me that will be 1 hour on Skype or over the phone if they're local or in the United States, that is. And we can really break down your specific needs based on where you are and where you're going. A lot of times everybody's situation is a bit different, and I'm guessing yours is. And to have that one-on-one access with someone who's done it really can take it, your business, to the next level. So that's the bonus here. Trust Funnel Academy, 1 hour private coaching. This is tremendous information that I've used to drive traffic, build a list, make sales, rank for keywords, and lots more, and you'll have access to it. This was multiple thousands of dollars to access this material, and you'll have access to that as well.
That's really cool, Brian.
Pretty serious bonus, absolutely.
That's a wealth of information right there.
Yeah, absolutely. And it's based on, you know, what I've done since 2003, which is SEO and niche marketing and WordPress. And then really, it really kicks off in 2008 when I began to build my own brand, when I began to create one website to collect leads, to rank for products, to make money. And that's what this program is all about. And having a site like that is so powerful. And to be able to combine what Sarah and Andrew are teaching you with Trust Funnel, wow, that's just taking it to a whole nother level.
That really is a big booster. Yeah, that's exciting to think about this group of people being able to get access to both of those things and use them in combination. That's just a scaling up of the results that you can get. That's very cool.
Awesome. Indeed. Absolutely. So that's available. That'll be available for the next 48 hours. I encourage anybody here that's on the fence to jump in to make this happen. This is a tremendous opportunity. I just want to stress the difference between buying a product for $67, $97, $397, and you download you got all this information, you don't know where to start. Being a part of a coaching program that takes you from A to Z, one step at a time, it's not overwhelming. You don't have to try to figure everything out. All you need to do is get yourself to one webinar, whether it's live or recorded, and focus on one task per week. If you can do that, you can change your life. And I know that's a huge claim. However, I've seen it time and time again. And I'm just wondering, Andrew, who is it going to be in this webinar right now? We still have dozens of people that are here, dozens of people that are listening. And I know beyond a shadow of a doubt that somebody here is going to jump in, take action, and this is going to be the event. And that's why I'm really very, very excited. So pretty cool.
I love it too. I love thinking about that because it's a statistical reality. It's not just some kind of marketing claim. Like, the same thing happens every year, like I said, and inevitably somebody from this very group of people will be that person in a year's time, and it's just a matter of who. And the thing is, people ask me like what is the difference, or like how many people end up becoming successful with this, and it's hard to talk about, but and in a way it doesn't make sense. The more important thing to consider is that somebody who is exactly like you, who has no particular advantage over you, went from zero to $24,000 a month within a year. If you, the dividing factor, the only thing that separates the two people, is whether you can follow the set of steps through to the end. That's it. The people who actually complete the set of steps and keep going with it, the success rate is unbelievable.
Indeed. Al, we have a question from Al. Is that part of the live webinars? I'm not sure exactly. What do you mean by that? These programs contain live webinars. I'm sure there's training that's available, the software. The live webinars keep you on track as far as what you need to do week by week to keep moving forward to get the results.
Oh, Al said building a site. Yeah, that's a huge part. So once we get to week three, we'll be showing you how to set your Constant Profit site up, how to get it up and running, how to do it really easily. And I'll tell you something that's cool. Let's say you're busy that week, or let's say you've never set up a website before, so you don't really know how to do it. And even with the training that we provide, the step by steps. Let's say you don't even have time to watch the videos that week. There's a guy, one of our outsourced staff members in the program, who you can go to him, and for $20, he sets the website up for you. You do
Wow.
nothing, and you just get a site free out of nowhere. That's what the outsourcing staff part of the program really helps with on those weeks where you just don't have any time left.
Yeah, and Al, just to let you know, my Trust Funnel Academy has a tremendous training on getting set up with WordPress. I go over two different themes. You can see here it starts off with push button traffic and trust, and I talk about brand considerations, name power, coming up with a great name, different methods to come up with the name. And then from there, it's just a matter of going to the next module, which is WordPress, Bones of the Blog. And that module, and again, this was created about 7 or 8 months ago. It's all new. I walk you one step after another: introduction, WordPress, hosting, launching the content that you need to have ready, installation, cleanup category, tons of information. And this is kind of fun. I've never showed anybody this. Can you still see the screen, Andrew?
Yeah, perfectly.
Check out this website, dude. This is pretty badass. Now, you're like one of the first people and everyone on this webinar. This is not even live. This is on the inside. So that's the value proposition. Stake your claim, amplify your message, and talk about a branded personal website. That's what I'm building here. Opt-in
I love
subscriber.
it.
Look at these cards, dude. Check this out. Pretty sexy.
That is sharp.
And so what I teach is what I do to make money, and I've done it in internet marketing, I've done it in dog training, I've created videos on poodles and poodle grooming, I've done it with textbooks, I've done it in numerous niches. And the reason why, and Andrew knows this, that once you understand how to create a website, the strategies and tactics that you use to move forward and drive traffic to that website are the same. It doesn't matter the niche. Once you have the information, you can apply it in multiple ways. You can get results. And so what I'm teaching is what I've done, is how I earn my living, and I know it can help people here. And that's why this is a pretty crazy bonus. I mean, this course that I teach, I sell for $1,600, and people are going to get this for free when they buy this program today. That's kind of crazy talk, but I really want to incentivize people to take action, to jump in today, and that's why I'm making this bonus available.
That's really cool, Brian. I appreciate you going out and taking your own time and giving your own resources just to make people more excited and to have them take more value from going through this program of ours. That's a really cool offer. I'm super excited for the people who get to take advantage of that. So I had a question, if I can, from Carl in the chat box I want to answer quickly. He said, what are the anticipated additional costs of running a site like this per month? So I'm really glad Carl asked about this because I like the chance to talk about it, especially compared to other online business models, even kind of niche business models. The cost of getting this set up is extremely low. There's two things to consider. The first one is that because you generate an income from week one by selling your content in this ways that we describe, any costs that come through the program, you pay for out of your income, not out of your own pocket. Okay, and very few programs can offer you that possibility. So that's one thing. Then the costs that arise. Let me tell you, the first week of the program is just you doing this immediate income stuff, getting up and running, making money. There's no cost there. In the second week, there's no cost except for one tool that is so important and so powerful that we couldn't avoid telling people to purchase it, and it costs $34. Okay, it's one payment of $34 if that's all you want to do with it. So that's one cost, but hopefully your immediate income will cover that more than. Okay, from there's no costs for the next 4 weeks. Okay, you're just getting things set up, you're setting up your site, you're developing your content, you're starting to promote the site, and later on there comes a point where, depending on where you're at and what you want to do with the site and how much money you want to earn, you can start investing into your site to grow it if you want. But it's not like Here's the ongoing cost. It's $300 a month. No, it's not like that. It's like, tell us what your goals are. If your goals are to get to this level, and if your budget is at this level, then you follow this set of steps. So if you say to us, I don't have any money to invest in this site, I'm earning my immediate income and I can put that into the site, but I don't have anything else. We say to you, great, that's totally fine. This is the set of steps you should follow. If someone says to us, I really want to grow this quickly, I can afford to spend $200 a month on promoting this site and growing it and doing it better, then we say, also great. Here is the set of steps you should follow, and it's a different set of steps. And that goes all the way up to about $500 a month. Okay? So there's no fixed set of costs. It depends on what you are able to do with your site, and that goes right the way through to the end of the program there. There is no other compulsory costs from that point onwards. I think that's pretty cool. I hope you do too, Carl.
Awesome. So there are a couple people that have purchased in the last few minutes, and I've got a list here of buyers, and I'd like to add your name so I get you the bonus and whatnot. Can you just type in there that you guys are in, if you're in? I want to make sure we get that information down.
Yeah, I missed a couple of the names that zipped past. Oh yeah, Brad's in. Good to see you,
Oh,
Brad.
Brad. Okay, great. Brad, I'm so excited for you to have this, and I can't wait to kind of show you some of the stuff that I'm doing. And plus, you get this awesome, I mean, it's a win-win. Good for you, Brad.
Yeah, there was another couple there that I missed. Hopefully they'll type their names in the chat box. Where was it? I was just going to answer another question I saw. Sorry, some of the questions zipped past a little bit. Oh yeah, Mary's in. Hey, Mary. You will get through to the finish line, Mary. We will pull you to the finish line. Don't you worry about that. Welcome to the program. I'll see you in the Facebook group right after this. The
Awesome.
link, by the way, guys, is in the chat box there if you need it, if it's easier for you to just click that and to be able to go onto that site.
Well, this is pretty exciting. And is there anybody else that's kind of on the fence and you're feeling apprehensive? If you're a little nervous about moving forward, or if you're excited to move forward but you're just not sure, just find the courage just to chat, type something in the chat box. I would really like to hear from you, and address any worries, questions that you might have, and just let you know that you know what? You can count on Andrew. You can count on the training I'm going to provide. You can count on Sarah and all of us to help you to move forward to change your life for the better. I say that, and I know it's lip service because we hear it all the time. However, I can tell you that this is what I've done for years, and I've known Andrew sort of. We've never done a webinar like this, but I've seen him in the industry year after year. I see the people he works with. I see the results his students have gotten, and that's why I'm so confident. And I know that this program can be the thing that you've been looking for to help you get over that hump, to get help you get over that mountain of just not being sure, of having that unaware feeling of how to get started, what to do, what's the best niche to start in, how do I optimize my WordPress, how do I convert my visitors, whatever the hurdle. I'm so confident that we can get you there that I'm going to go way off on a limb. Buy this program. If you're unhappy with it and you refund, I'll still give you access. You'll still maintain access to Trust Funnel Academy. That's crazy. But I want to do that because I'm so confident that you will, with this program, with this training, get the results that you're after, that I'm going to go there and I'm going to offer that. And that just sweetens the deal even more. Just give it a try. Jump in. Don't. I have this saying, Andrew, and have you ever gone to like you had a picture of the beach in like Thailand, or I think about a pool, and there's this awesome like there's this pool party, and there's this big pool, and there's palm trees, and there's music playing, and there's like all these people in the pool, and they're partying and having all kinds of fun. and there are all these people on the outskirts of the pool. They all want to be in the pool. They all want to have fun. They want to be a part of the action, but they're not sure. They're a little timid, and they're standing on the edge, and they've got their toe just barely dangling in the pool. I call those toe dippers. And it's like, if you want to be at the party, if you want amazing results in your life, you have to go for it. You have to take the bull by the horns and decide it shall be. You have to decide that I'm going to do this. I'm going to jump in. I'm going to make it happen. And I believe it's going to happen. When you attack life with that kind of enthusiasm, amazing things happen all around you. Don't be a toe dipper.
I couldn't agree with you more, Brian. I'm loving hearing your perspective on things. I'm getting more and more upset with time that it took us this long to do a webinar together.
Indeed, my friend.
Amazing. Hey, I could show you something really quickly here as well that may help. Tell me if you guys can see my screen again there now. Can you see that, Brian?
I can see the screen, yes.
Okay, so this is what you'll see when you go to constantprofitsclub.com/Brian in the link there. I just want to show you something kind of cool on this page, right? So you'll come down here, you'll see everything that you get. You see there's a money back guarantee, and you can click whichever is your chosen option to join here. And I want to point out one quick thing here, which is that, and somebody said they had a problem with this before, some people want to pay with a credit card and not use PayPal. So if you want to do that, you just come down to here and you tick this box, and then you just enter not your PayPal email address, but your regular contact email address, even if it's not for PayPal. You just tick the box, you enter that email address there, and you'll go through to the payment. You'll be able to complete it with whichever credit card you like. Okay, I just wanted to show you that. But more importantly, I want to show you a couple of the comments from people on this page. It's one thing for me to say that what Sarah and I do in terms of the level of support that we provide to our customers and the amount of time that we spend with them, I could say it all day, but it doesn't mean as much as it does when it comes from students of ours who have been through our previous programs. So I put some of these on the page here to kind of give you an idea of what it's like. They pretty much all echo the same sentiment. So this guy JP said, I appreciate that you guys didn't try selling me more stuff after I joined. That's a big thing. That's a no-no for us. Like, you guys are paying us this amount of money. The point isn't to tell you to buy all these other things. The point is to get you into the program, to get you learning, and to get you up and running and making money, okay? So that's a big focus for us. We never do that. This other lady, Jana, is really cool. She said, with you guys, private coaching is not an empty promise or a joke. You provided me with so much invaluable individual guidance, mentorship, and tips that I've never received in any other program or course that I've taken. Pretty cool. There's one here which is my absolute favorite. I might just give me 6 seconds. I might grab it. I might. Let me see if it's here. Anyway, most of these people have said the same thing, okay? It's what we do in terms of the amount of help and assistance we provide people is pretty much unparalleled. With the exception of guys like Brian and another small number of people in our niche who actually care about their customers, they really care about the results that people get, this kind of support and attention and assistance to just push you over the line to get you to your income goals, it just doesn't happen. But with us, it does.
Awesome. Another question here from Carl, and I think you showed it. Three payment option available via Brian's link.
Oh, yeah, sorry. It was there on the page. It's the one that I clicked. Oh, wait, three payments. Is that what somebody said?
Yeah,
There is another option. I didn't think anyone would want to use the three payments option on this webinar, but you know what? Give me who was who said that? Was it Carl?
Yeah.
I'll send you a message, Carl. Maybe even tell me your email in the chat box. There, type it in again, and I can send it to you as soon as we're finished here.
And again, what we're going to do is anybody that's purchased – your information is going to go through. You're going to get access to this program immediately. And I'll get with Andrew, and he's going to give me a list of all the people that have purchased through my link. And I'll set you up probably within the first few days with Trust Funnel Academy. Now, like I mentioned, you'll also have the ability to book me for a 1 hour consultation. And we'll do that once you get into this. Really, what I want you to do is to focus your energies on constant profits over the first few weeks. So I'll get you access to Trust Funnel Academy, and that will be there for you to get started with. But I really believe in having a focused goal and one thing at a time. Now, Trust Funnel Academy is really sweetening the deal. You'll have lifetime access to that. And you'll be able to meet with me at any time, but just focus for the immediate time on that.
For sure.
Okay, I see
How
Carl
does.
has sent over his email, Andrew. So get him
I've
hooked
got
up
it.
with that. And again, anybody else, I don't know exactly how many have signed up, but a number of people have signed up. And of course they have. This is a good product that's produced great results that's allowed people to achieve the results that they've been after, to quit their job, to buy that extra special thing, whether that's a vacation that someone took to Paris that we saw on this webinar, to be able to put down payment on a house, or to completely leave your place of employment, to fire your boss. I did that in 2003, and I gotta tell you, if you ever have the opportunity, I highly recommend it.
That must have been a nice feeling.
It was pretty good. Well, we gotta wrap up because I have to continue working on my own branding and my own website and pushing my own stuff forward. This has been tremendous. I want to encourage anybody who's watching to hit that. Can you scroll down to the bottom of the page, bud? I want to make sure everyone can see that link clearly. ConstantProfitsClub.com/Brian. You're getting a tremendous coaching program that gets started in about a week and a half. You've got plenty of time to get in now, to get comfortable, to wrap your head around some concepts. And then all you need to do is show up and do one thing a week to focus on one big action per week. And in a number of weeks, your life can absolutely change like it's happened so many times for so many people. You're also going to be getting access to my high-end coaching club. That's Trust Funnel Academy. This is a crazy amount of content that is all based on what I do to achieve results, and I know it can help you to move forward as well. Again, constantprofitsclub.com/Brian. Andrew will get me everybody who's purchased. I'll get you the ax information, login information for the bonuses. And Andrew, I thank you so much. If you want to, anything else that, if anybody has any last questions or comments, or if anyone is just, if there's something that's bugging you now, boy, jump in, type something in the questions, because there's nothing worse than regret. There's nothing worse than wondering what might have been. Man, don't do that to yourself. So if there's something that's pressing, and there's still a bunch of you here, feel free to ask. We'll get it out of the way. We'll move forward. Will there be a replay at the end of this later? I'm clearly tired from my vacation. Yes, we're going to work to get a replay out, and that should be coming in the next 24 hours, Robert. Thank you so much for stopping by, Robert. I appreciate everybody that stopped by. Spend time with Andrew, myself. And Andrew, thanks again so much for this awesome webinar. It's been tremendous, dude.
It's been really my pleasure. I thank you for having me. I thank you guys for attending and showing up here and having a willingness to learn. I really hope we get to see you guys inside the program, inside Constant Profits Club, and work with you for the next 10 weeks to really build towards your income goals, whatever they are. That's going to be a lot of fun. I hope we can do that with you.
Awesome. Thank you so much, everybody. We'll see you on the next one. That was it for this time. Until next time, poof, pixie dust. I don't know what that means, but it does. Thanks, Andrew.
Thanks, Brian.